Residents in the surrounding communities were sharing a single open water source with animals before construction of the water supply and sanitation scheme in Chuhura sub-county Kianjojo district.
To set off the project. But down here were women washing in the same stream, girls fetching water to go home and cook food, and the cows were also having water. When we appealed to the contractor, he agreed to put troughs for the cows to drink safe water and the people to get the safe water here, and of course the gravity will pump water for people to get production throughout the year.
During the commissioning of the scheme, the State Minister for Local Government, Victoria Businge Risoke, stated that now the government has delivered on its mandate, the community must also be mobilized to work hard and also to add value to the project.
Encourage the people to work throughout now that they have water for production. To complete the value chain, we must have water, electricity and the roads.
According to Minister Risoke, the government's ultimate goal of constructing the Kaizikasia Water Supply and Sanitation Scheme is to accelerate the achievement of the Sustainable Development Goals through development of water resources for irrigation and consumption. She explained that the project seeks to increase the incomes of small rural farmers who constitute 39% of Uganda's population by boosting agricultural production and productivity.
It is coming specifically to emphasize and to put into practice the urge of government to make sure our people can move from the local style of digging, failure to get enough water for production. We want them to move into extensive farming.
Gilbert Rubaihayo, the Kianjojo district chairperson, stated that the Kaizikasia water project will go a long way in transforming communities that have for so long lived in water-stressed villages of the district.
We're grateful because originally we were getting water from ponds, from the swamps, and even actually the water which was extremely dirty and unclean.
Residents who have benefited from the project have expressed their gratitude towards the project.
To realize development and revenue enhancement, once we get water for irrigation, we shall be able to be in the production of food crops.
And our husbands have been very, very reacting due to the long distances we take to get the water. For them, they don't know that it's too far. You go there, you find there the line, people are many, but now we'll be getting water from home.
Story compiled by Rogers Sunday for the news.